Well, if you drive along Thomasville Road or perhaps live nearby, there may be some changes on the horizon.
Tallahassee City Commission will be voting next week on a rezoning request that could see trees come down in favor of new businesses going up not far from Cary Forest Parkway. WCTV's Capital City correspondent Matt Hoffman joining us live now. And Matt, what kind of changes are we talking about here?
Yeah, good evening, Julie and Jacob. You know, Faith Lutheran Church in this area wants to sell one of their two parcels to a developer. That developer would then start any number of businesses here next to Thomasville Road, one of our busiest routes, giving them access. But area residents are pushing back, saying they like looking at the trees here and they don't want to see them leave. It's easy to miss the trees that line Thomasville Road. They're meant to act as a buffer between the state highway and a nearby neighborhood.
A strip mall would be something that could be put there, and even though that is in direct opposition of the Tallahassee-Leon County Comprehensive Plan.
Church leaders tell me they disagree. To grow their ministry, they say they need to sell part of their land. Plus, the rezone will help the church build new facilities.
We're still at a point where we would like to be able to build a new sanctuary, and this would be a better way to give us more flexibility to decide what to do.
HOA members argue that while it's certainly not a national forest, the 100-foot strip of trees are a protected canopy area under city policy.
This would be commercial development, this really strip development, bringing traffic into what is supposed to be a mixed-use residential area.
Organizers are adamant that it's not just about their view. They say if you allow businesses to have direct access to Thomasville Road, that the traffic here will be even worse than it currently is.
Thomasville Road being a six-lane highway, canopy road designation has been gone a long time.
The City Commission will vote on the rezoning request on Wednesday, December 11th at 6 p.m.
Now, what exactly qualifies as a canopy protection area will be a big debate during the City Commission meeting. A city planner told me that, yes, this was that designation, this 100-foot buffer back in the 1980s, but they say that no longer applies. We only use that for designated canopy roads. They'll sort all that out at the meeting. The public, of course, is welcome to attend. In Tallahassee, I'm Matt Hoffman, WCTV Eyewitness News.
All right, Matt, we'll be there. Continue to keep folks posted. Thank you.